a prayer of hope and healing from the Leicester Progressive Jewish Congregation. Mishe berach avotenu mekor habracha leimotenu. May the source of strength who blessed the ones before us help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing, and let us say Amen. Mishaberach imotenu mekor habracha lavotenu. Bless those in need of healing with refuah shelema, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say Amen. May the souls of those who have departed as a result of COVID-19 be bound up in the bond of eternal life and rest in peace in the presence of God. Ana balarachamim tehi nafsham tsurura bitzura chayim utehi menuchatam kavod v'nomar amen.